get rid of your WhatsApp chats, deleting them from your phone is not enough. You should also consider clearing out the WhatsApp chat backups on your Google Drive. Deleting your backups can also help you free up some extra space in your Google Drive storage. So let's go through the simple steps you need to take to delete your WhatsApp chat backup from your Google Drive. Open the Google Drive app. Log into the correct Google Drive account associated with your Android phone. Open the left hamburger menu, tap on Backups. Scroll to find the WhatsApp backup file, tap the three-dot menu associated with it and select Delete Backup. Navigate to drive.google.com. Log in to the correct Google Drive account associated with your Android phone. If you are on a mobile browser, click the left hamburger menu, click on Desktop version. Click on Storage on the left menu. Now click on Backups on the top right. Control plus F and search for WhatsApp to find the backup file. Right-click the backup file and then select Delete. If you do not want Google Drive to ever backup your chats, you can turn it off from your phone by following the given steps. Open WhatsApp, go to Settings, select the Chat option, tap on Chat Backup, select Backup to Google Drive. Select Never from the options. However, you must note that once you delete your chats from Google Drive, there will be no other way to retrieve them. Do try these simple steps to keep your privacy intact and let us know in the comment section below if this video was useful. Keep following Gadgets 360 for more such videos. This is Vanshika signing off. See you in the next one.